Hello LEGO Technic fans, I'm standing here today on a road construction site for another designer workshop on tour. So, you guessed it, today we're going to talk about road construction vehicles. Aurelien, get over here. Hey man.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, so what do you have for us today?
Today I want to present you a new LEGO Technic set, the Road Crew Assistance. It's actually quite special because this set comes with two vehicles in one box.
Okay.
You have the truck here and the trailer and the digger, the mini digger that will fix the roads. So this set, comes in the streets, in the city, or
and this one
outside,
fits on that trailer.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you can fit that one here. I'll show you that later, I guess.
Okay. What about the features?
Well, I'm going to start with the truck because this set comes with a lot of functions. So first, you have the main truck, steering, so you can drive around.
Yeah.
The trailer can be removed.
Mm-hmm.
Then, on the truck here, you can I don't know if you can see, but you can tip that.
Right.
Back and load stuff from the digger. So, okay, and then you have the mini digger.
Yeah.
So this one is mounted on tracks, just driving around all kind of terrain, so it's not gonna get stuck. It has a small seat, so the driver can sit and have a nice view around. It can turn and rotate like 360 degrees.
Yeah.
On its own. And here is a little gear system, actually a new gear that we developed.
Okay.
That will allow you to raise and lower the main arm.
Okay.
And then this one here can lower the shovel. And then you can go and scoop and then load the truck and then tip from the truck. Yeah.
Cool. We also have a cool alternative model.
Yes,
so
we do.
If you load up the digger, then we can have a look at that.
Let me do that. Well. There you go, alternative model. Quite cool, right?
Yeah.
This is a snow remover.
Okay.
Like snow plow.
Right.
We call it. So let me show you all the functions it has. First, steering, articulated steering.
Okay.
Quite easy to go everywhere. In the front, I can show you here, you have a big blade.
Yeah.
So you need to remove a lot of snow. Just place it down, adjust it, and you go.
Nice.
On the back, there's a conveyor belt. So that lets you spread all the salt and sand, anything you would load on the truck.
Okay.
Then when you go back to the garage, if you have way too much things on the back, you can just use this gear here.
Unload it.
Unload.
Okay.
What you have left. And there you go.
Cool.
Snowplow.
Nice. Thanks, Aurelien. That's actually a lot of nice features. So I guess that's all for now, and see you next time.
See you.